representing it to a limit.
And I'm especially proud because I had the honor of standing next to Jack Delaney for almost 8 years. In an infomercial that not only changed my life, but I think changed part of the industry. One of the single longest running shows of all time. And you may not know this, it's a very interesting story. Many of you who were at ERA Miami in 2003 might remember I pushed around two little three-month-old baby twins. And I had a feeling that maybe my career was over. I was feeling fat and chubby and tired. And I get a phone call. It says, hey, would you like to host with Jack Delaney in Toronto with a company called Kingstar, Ed Crane and Vanessa Valtre? And I said, sure. And I remember walking out on the set the very first time and seeing this spunky man in a little blue jumpsuit with more energy and more light and more love than I've ever experienced in my entire life bundled into one jumpsuit. And he hugged me. We didn't have much of a script, but we sure had an amazing product and a lot of heart and a man who knew exactly what he wanted. If man made it, don't eat it. Garbage in, garbage out. He changed my life, my philosophy, he helped change the world. And there was a woman standing next to him who had more energy than he did, who had 80 years young or 80-something years young, can do push-ups and pull-ups and has a smile and an energy. And she is the true definition of a wife. She stood by her man. I did 4 shows with them. And it has been one of the most amazing times of my life. He's touched so many of us, and as Elliot just said, the reason that we have a gym in every health club, the reason that we talk about healthy and fitness, the reason you go to McDonald's and they actually have a salad, is because of what Jack stood for. On his 95th birthday, just recently, I had the unbelievable honor of going to Morro Bay with my family and waking up with Jack at his home and juicing. Yeah, everything in the house that wouldn't move got juiced. And my 2 little 8-year-olds, they loved him, absolutely loved this man. And they were very, you know, I looked at them and I said, I don't think you guys understand just yet how powerful and how wonderful and how honored we are as a family to have little Lane just part of our family. A few months ago, I was in L.A. at Jack's Memorial, which when you're 96, it doesn't get any better, does it? Although I thought I would be dancing at his 100th birthday. And Arnold Schwarzenegger got up, and I just have to share this because it's one of my favorite moments. He said, oh my God, it is terrible here in heaven, you know? Jack Delaney is here, it's causing lots of trouble. St. Peter's up in arms, everyone has to juice and get up and do push-ups and pull-ups. It's supposed to be rest in peace, there's no peace with Jack Delaney. He is gone. He will never be forgotten. And for this infomercial, we owe a debt of gratitude to Kingstar and to TriStar, Keith Merchandani, and Joseph Lobby for a vision that, like I said, changed our world. I loved it. An entire evening wouldn't be enough to list all of Jack Delaney's accomplishments, but we'd like to recognize some of them in the very short film you're about to see. Enjoy.
It's time for the Jack Delaney Show from Hollywood, starring the world-famous nutritionist, author, lecturer, and physical culture expert on your figure and beauty.
Good morning, happy Monday morning to you. Thanks very, very much for letting me come into your home.